So we've got $30,000 to $40,000 worth of windows, and yet we can't fix the gutter leaks.
Yeah.